it was good. I mean, Iron Man was better, but, you know, I'm not going to complain. You know, the action sequence was amazing, but Iron Man was better.
Iron Man? Are you kidding me? Get out of here, man. Captain America will trash Iron Man, man. Come on, man. He will recycle him, chop him up into bits and pieces, turn him into Pepsi cans, and then feed him to Santa Claus. That's what Captain America would do.
Really? Really? You choose Captain America over Iron Man? Are you stupid? I mean, who got more money? Tony Stark got money, babes, car. I mean, he got it. I mean, what do Captain America does? Run around the forest with a face mask. That ain't nothing, man. He's not even a science experiment. You know what Tony Stark did? He created elements. A new element from the periodic table, okay? And what do Captain America does? He's a science experiment. He was a bony kid from Brooklyn, New York, getting beat up. He's a bomb. He is nothing but a stereotype. He is government made, okay? You don't mess with Tony Stark.
You're the national treasure.
Shut up! Alright, so next time you go running off about Iron Man, reality check, baboo. Guess who can fly? Guess who got cars? Guess who can shoot fire out their palms? Not Captain America, alright?
You know what?
What?
Sounds like a challenge.
You know what?
Captain America, Iron Door.
Alright, Mr. First Avenger, we got a battle right now to show you who! Let's do it! Is that a yes or a no?
Rap battle today. Y'all ready for this? We're gonna have Captain America and Iron Man. You know, it's a little feud between them. But you know, we're gonna finish this today. All right, we're gonna start off with Captain America.
Yeah. Okay. Captain A, y'all. Here we go. Check. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. You thinking Iron Man won't get smacked? Messing with the cap, get a foot up, your eye ain't crack. Boy, you whack. Looking kinda nervous. Matter of fact, get it out the tin can before you burn this. Tony Stark's more like Tony Fart. Stinking up the room every time you wet your parts. But I know something about you. Your mama's a lunchbox and your daddy's a tube. In high school, they called you Tony the Fool. And Tony got a little rusty when he's jumping in the pool. Ha! Captain A killed plenty, and every time you open up your mouth, you smell penny.
Alright, this is up to you. 30 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah. Captain America, the first Avenger. This cat is crazy. Look at this cat. Blue tights. Huh. Yo, yo, come on. Yo, Captain A, Captain A. Everybody might as well call you Captain Lame. You walk around the army as a sham. I wanna take my hands and I just wanna blow my brains. So you think you real tight. Put my fist in your face, you're gonna see the light. So you think you the best. I put my bomb close to you and blast your chest. You really think you so sweet. You look at you with blue tights, this ain't trick or treat. Yo, you know I'm so unique. I got the girls' money, baby, I'm flying overseas. Ha! And I will blow away your chest.
Oh, fight!
Fight! gym.
Viva Bugatti, go!
I need a reality check, boo-boo. Guess who flies? Tony Stark.
Ha!
What? All right then, bring it on, Captain America, the first Avenger.
I'm gonna get my perks.
Got a big chest in there. What'd he do? Go to the army to fight? Let me tell you something about Tony Stark, Mr. Vega. You don't mess. And action.
Well, all right, this is Freestyle Friday. We're gonna do a little rap battle today, 30 seconds of fame. Captain America, Iron Man, we're gonna do a flip. Heads or tails, man?
Heads.